typical things in kicking like this, now there's any number of ways people kick like this. This is a Shin kick basically. It's pretty fucking leg. If I kick the back of the back side, it's unpleasant, but this is unlikely to do much harm, yes? If I kick the side of his leg, this is much more unpleasant and much more damaging, but a tough old guy will stick with it, yeah?
Yes.
However, this next one is slightly different. This is his femur, talking almost along the board, coming past. You're kicking, but you're dropping weight, and I can tell what that feels like. This will smash straight through it, yeah? But I ain't bummed. I can't even do this like a tenth of the power, because it's such a dangerous one. But it's technique, it's all technique. Other side, all this, you know, all this, and this, and it sounds good, but it's better making a big noise. That was making a big noise, it looks impressive. This makes no noise, which is worse. Alright, how are you going to go? Alright, hold that. Come round the look.
Yes.
See that angle?
Yes.
It needs to be replicated with that.
Yes.
Here. So the driving force should be down like that. So, a lot of people are trying, if you like, can you see revolving? Can you see that's a revolving yes. action? Instead of a dropping action. So if you go again, try and get that angle better.
Good, a little bit
higher.
That's it. Yeah.
What I'm trying to avoid, can you see if that angle changes, it messes up. You want to have that angle, there's the driving force hitting that leg.
Yes.
At that point. Yes?
It's
like a
push, isn't it?
Yes, this will shatter your femur. These will lift your leg off the deck, they look at your muscles. But this, can you feel, that's like jamming, isn't it? Jamming into your femur, so kind of snap it.
Tell it rock pole as opposed to a baseball bat.
It's very dangerous, you break somebody's femur, could damage the femoral artery,
like
and as you hit center, you have the feeling of going in and up a bit, drawing the muscle a bit.
I wouldn't say necessarily up, you might have that action, because can you see it slanting away? I'm actually trying to drive through there, and not come through there, yes? You know, most kicks are doing that. I'm trying to do that. Even when it's like that. And especially as the guy comes forward with that punch, he's slipping all that weight on the bag. Yeah, that's why it's dangerous, huh? Generally stepping forward on that, use your big toe inside his leg, halfway up inside his leg, bang. This doesn't look like much until you feel it. Yeah, bang into the earth. Very painful, huh? Obviously, there we go. Your head, let's take that. Shin, take your shin, put it into the side. This is his femur. So, come into the. Now I'm just going to make a double sure of him having break his fibula. Tibia, fibula, femur. Yes? Swing, femur, bang, tibia, bang, fibula. Yes? Do you all think that would look at that? Fibula's not a big bone. Fibula's a pretty big bone. So is the long bone in the body. Bang! Yeah? So step down. So just make that nice distance. Spin on the body foot. Goes to the fibula halfway down. Bang.
That's
a good one. It's only about as maybe thick as your thumb or one of your fingers. But it's quite a long bone. So it's not hard to break.
Yes?
Okay, wait. Hope you enjoyed our video. There's more information on our website. www.goju.co.uk.